days when Augustus Caesar was ruler of many kings, and Herod reigned in Jerusalem, there lived a certain man named Artaban. He was one of the Magi, those men of wisdom who searched the stars for signs of truth and light. Now Artaban and his three friends from the east had been studying the ancient words of the prophet.